Okay, this is another Students for Students video. For more videos, please go to our website, which is www.s4sonline.org, and there's plenty of other information there. Okay, today we're going to look at equations of lines and how to sketch them. So I'm going to start off with something pretty simple. Y equals 2x plus 5. Okay, so a few things that we are handy to know is that this equation is currently in the form y equals mx plus c. Okay, so y equals mx plus c. So just by inspection, m, which is the gradient, okay, is equal to 2, okay? Just by looking, you can work that out. And C, which is the y-intercept, is 5, and we can see that just by looking. And so we're almost there. In fact, we actually do have enough information to sketch a line because we have one point and a gradient. And so that is enough to sketch a line. However, it's usually a lot easier to find the x-intercept too. Now, the x-intercept occurs when y equals 0. And if you have a think about that, that does make sense. Because here's our Cartesian plane. So if we think about that, when y is 0, so here's y, here's x. So when y is 0, which is anywhere sort of along this line, right? You'll find your x-intercept. So here, whatever. So, okay, so y is 0. So what we can do is we can put y in as 0. So up here, this becomes 0. So we get 0 equals 2x plus 5. Minus 5 to both sides. So we're going to go ahead and solve this for x now. So minus 5 to both sides. We get minus 5 equals 2x. Then divide both sides by 2. Okay. Then we just get x equals negative 5 over 2. So we've found our y-intercept. That was easy. That was 5. We've got our gradient. And we've also got our x-intercept. I want to show you an even easier way to find the x-intercept. So our equation was y equals 2x plus 5. So the x-intercept. So an even easier way is that the x-intercept is minus c on m. Okay, and so if we remember, this is y equals mx plus c. So this is minus c, that's minus 5, this becomes minus 5. Okay, and m is 2, so we get minus 5 on 2 is the x-intercept. Okay, which is what we had before. So that's a good way in a test or something like that. It's really quick. Just remember, the x-intercept is equal to minus c on m, if and only if it's in this form. We'll look at in another video when it's not in this form, when it's in a different form. Okay, so once we have the x-intercept and the y-intercept and the gradient, we don't really need the gradient, to be honest. We can sketch it. So the x-intercept is minus 5 on 2. So here we are here, minus 5 on 2. And the y-intercept was 5, which is up here. And then that's our line. So that is the line y equals 2x plus 5. Now we don't really need the gradient, but we can show it. M equals 2. And it's a positive gradient, which makes sense because we're going from left to right and we're going up, so it is a positive gradient. And so that's all the information you need, and that should be full marks. Okay? For more videos, check out our website. Thanks very much.